It is a wonderful time in the presence of the Lord that you are here. If you are here for the first time, you are worshiping with us. Please signify by raising up your hand wherever you are. God bless you.
Jesus' mighty name we pray. I want you to pray this from the depth of your heart. I want you to pray seriously. Father, restore my past. You might have lost something. You might have thrown away some things. Those things can still be restored back. In the year 2020 that is about to end, we are talking about 3 days to the end, the Lord can still restore the number of days that you have wasted that have been stolen. So that's why I want you to pray. Father, restore my past. I want you to pray from the depth of your heart. Father, restore my past. Prayer in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Father, save my life and don't let me be a wasted vessel. I want you to pray from the depth of your heart. You yourself, you should be relevant in the calendar of God. You should be relevant in the program of the Lord. But when the Lord did not look at your side, then you become wasted. I want to pray, Lord, save my life and don't let me be a wasted vessel. Prayer in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. You are no more a wasted vessel, but you need to be celebrated. So I want you to pray, let the host of heaven to come and celebrate me at this season. That's the prayer point you are praying. Host of heaven, come and celebrate me at this season. Prayer in the name of Jesus.